All right, everybody. Hello and welcome to this video. This is Josh Zweigel, CEO and founder of My Daily Choice. And in this video, I'm going to teach you about our new Autoship loyalty reward program. We just launched this program at our previous MDC virtual launch event. It's really, really exciting. And essentially, as a My Daily Choice affiliate or customer, you can earn up to 30% back in loyalty reward dollars for setting up an Autoship. That money is real dollars that you can use towards redeeming for your favorite My Daily Choice product. So in this video, I'm going to teach you about this program, how to leverage this program, and give you some details so that you can go into your back office and set up your Autoship. So first off, let's talk about what an Autoship is. In My Daily Choice, we give our customers and the affiliates the ability to set up an Autoship, and that means that it's a convenient way for you to have your favorite My Daily Choice products coming to your doorstep each and every month without having to go into your account and place a manual order. So this is the smartest way to shop because a lot of times people forget to place an order. So the last thing you want to do is run out of product or run low on products. So by setting up an Autoship, you don't have to worry about it. It's the same day every month. So for instance, if you set up an Autoship for the first of every month, and let's say you chose four My Daily Choice products, you'd have those same four My Daily Choice products coming to you each and every month. But you can go into your back office and change your Autoship. You can rotate products. There's a lot you can do so that you're a smart shopper with My Daily Choice. And the reason why we as a company launched this loyalty rewards program was to reward you for being a loyal My Daily Choice affiliate or customer. So each month, depending on where you are in this program, will determine how much money you can receive back in loyalty reward dollars. And once again, these dollars, it's like real money that you can use to redeem on My Daily Choice products. So let's go over the different tiers and I'll show you guys how this exactly works. So starting on April 1st, 2020 is when this program goes live. So any Autoships that happen inside of January, February, or March are, you know, previous to this program starting. So really starting on April 1st is when this program activates, or that's when all of your Autoships will start to count towards this program. And once again, I want to clarify that this is different than going into your back office and clicking on shop. This is different than a one-time order. It's different than placing a manual order. It's different than using your credit wallet. This is a totally separate program. And in this program, it's based on your Autoship. So the way that you can go to your Autoship is by clicking on My Account, and then underneath My Account, you're gonna see an option that says Autoship. You can also get to Autoship through your settings, which you can also find under My Account or in the top right of the back office. So that's where you can set up your Autoship, change your Autoship, manage your Autoship. It's under the My Account tab. So starting on April 1st is when this program goes into effect. So in months 1, 2, and 3 of you being on Autoship, you're going to earn 10% in loyalty dollars. Once you get past those first 3 months, so we're talking about April, May, and June, right? Those are the first 3 months of this program. Then you slide into the next tier, which is months 4, 5, and 6. So basically what we're doing as a company is we're saying, hey, listen, thank you for being on Autoship, you know, for at least 3 months. And now that you've been on Autoship for 3 months, we're going to give you more in loyalty dollars. So that's when you can earn up to 15% in loyalty dollars through months 4, 5, and 6. Now, once you go past essentially the next 90 days, months 4, 5, and 6, then you can slide into months 7 through 9, which is 20% in loyalty dollars. And then after that, months 10, 11, and 12, you're at 25% in loyalty dollars. And then if you've been on Autoship for an entire year and you go into 13 plus months of being a loyal My Daily Choice affiliate or customer, then you're going to get 30% in loyalty dollars for life on all of your My Daily Choice purchases, as long as you don't miss an auto ship and your auto ship's being processed every month. So let's go into some examples. Let's say that you're purchasing, you know, a director pack, a Hempworks director pack every month. And remember, this is just an example. You don't have to purchase a director pack. It's any auto ship, whether you're buying a $39 bottle of shampoo, a $69 bottle of a 500 milligram tincture, a director pack, an executive pack, or multiple packages together. It doesn't matter how little or how much you spend. It all counts towards this program as long as you're on Autoship. So let's say you purchased, you know, $199 a month on Autoship over those 3 months. You're going to get 10% back. So that would be $59.70. We rounded up in this example. So you're at $60 in these loyalty reward dollars for being on Autoship for those first 3 months. So imagine you're on Autoship, your director pack, months 1, 2, and 3, you get $60. You can now use that $60 towards any item that is $60. Now you do have to pay, you know, the shipping costs and all the other, you know, any other fees that are associated with the order. But in this example, you could probably redeem it for like a bottle of shampoo or one of the hair care products or, you know, a couple sprays, right? So that's how you could use the $60 in quarter one, you know, for being on Autoship. Now let's go into quarter two. Same example. $199 a month, months 4, 5, and 6. Now you've accumulated $90 because you're getting 15%, you know, versus 10%. Months 7 through 9, you slide to 20%. So you'll see in the same example, you're getting $120. So now, I mean, you could buy a 750 milligram tincture. You know, there's a lot of My Daily Choice products that you can purchase, you know, when you have $120. And remember, these points accumulate. So in the first 3 months, you don't have to spend this right away. You could say, I'm going to wait another, 3 months or whatever. So now you'd have 60 plus $90. Or you could say, I'm going to wait 9 months and you'd have 60 plus $90 plus $120. So that's what happens in months 7 through 9. And then you can see months 10 through 12, you're getting 25%. Which is $150. And then months 13 plus, same example, you're getting $180 by purchasing that auto ship, you know, for 90 days. So guys, this is a really powerful program because most of the rewards programs out there in our industry and even outside of our industry are like 5% or 3%, or they give you points. And you have to get millions of points to redeem them for some sort of actual monetary value. So these are real dollars that you can use towards product. I mean, you're paying for the product, you're paying for the shipping, we're shipping it out to you. It's essentially real money that you can use towards product. But there are some details that I want to share with you guys so you fully understand how this program works. Okay, one, you must be on Autoship for 90 days to activate the use of your loyalty reward dollars. So starting on April 1st, you know, when your Autoship processes, you're gonna get some points. You're gonna see your points on this page. You'll also see them on the home page as well. So you're gonna see your points and your dollars accumulating as you're going through you know, the Autoship. And then after 90 days consecutively of being on Autoship, then you get to use all of your loyalty reward dollars. Additional detail number two, orders placed with loyalty reward dollars are not commissionable and there's no BV assigned to them. So, you know, that what that means is when you redeem your $60, your $90, $120, whatever it is, that's basically free product for you as a consumer for your loyalty. That's not something that we're paying commissions out or BV out. There's zero way we would be able to do that as a company. We're already giving free product, which has a huge value. So there's no way to pay commissions on top of that. So this is different than the credit wallet. The credit wallet, you know, is, you know, a system inside of the back office that you, you know, you can transfer your commission money into credit wallet. You can wire into the company and funds go into the credit wallet. And when you use the credit wallet, all of that volume is commissionable. This is a different program where you're getting these loyalty dollars that you can use for free product. But of course, they're not commissionable. There's no BV assigned to it. Additional detail number three, we kind of covered this already, but loyalty reward dollars are paid on auto ship orders only. It does not apply to one-time shopping or credit wallet purchases. Loyalty dollars must be used on your account, and they cannot be transferred. Remember, this is to reward you for being loyal. Now, if you want to, you know, give some product away for free after you've redeemed it, that's on you. That's your choice. You're able to do that. But these are not dollars that can be transferred to somebody else. This is specific to your account. Customers and affiliates can receive up to 30% of the dollar value of their AutoShip purchases. So let's cover that. What are we actually paying these percentages on? It's the dollar amount of the product purchase you're spending. We're not taking the entire order of shipping, taxes, fees, whatever else is included. We're only paying you for, you know, the product that that you're purchasing. So if you're on $199 worth of product orders per month, then that's what you would be getting your percentage on. Loyalty reward dollars can be used to purchase full price products only. It does not apply to sales discounts or promotional products. What this means is if we run a sale as a company and we discount products 10% off, 15% off, 20% off, then, you know, you wouldn't be able to use these, you know, loyalty reward dollars towards sales discounts or big promotions that we run as a company. Your loyalty reward dollars accumulate immediately after your AutoShip orders process. So they accumulate right away, but remember, you have to be on AutoShip for at least 90 days to activate the use of these dollars. If you miss an AutoShip, when you resume your AutoShip, you'll start at the first tier. So if you've been on AutoShip for 4 months, you know, or 5 months or whatever the case may be, and then you miss 2 months, then you don't just start in like quarter three, you go back to quarter one. And remember, the idea of this is continuity. It's keeping people on AutoShip, creating loyalty throughout the company amongst our customers and affiliates. So, you know, the key is to stay on AutoShip for a long time so that, you know, you get to that 13 plus months and get that 30% back. So if you miss an AutoShip, you do go back to the first tier, but you can always work your way back up by staying on AutoShip. You also have 12 months from the date of issue to use your loyalty reward dollars. So, you know, if you start in quarter one, I mean, you really have, you know, up until quarter four, or tier four to use the dollars that have accumulated in your account. But after you go past 12 months, you're not able to use those dollars. So, you know, make sure you're using them, you know, throughout the year. If you want to save them up, you know, we understand, but just make sure you use them. And then products purchased with loyalty reward dollars are for personal consumption. They're not for resale. And the reason why that is the case is because, let's say you have $120 worth of these loyalty reward dollars and you use them towards products, and then you get some products to your house and then you start to go out there and sell them to people. And let's say, you know, somebody that you sold product to wants a refund, or they want an exchange, or they want to call into the company. We're not able to service, you know, those people because we never actually really collected funds on those orders. So these are products for you. If you want to give them away for free or if you want to use them as gifts, that's fine. But these are not products that you can go out to market and resell. And then also the last detail is there are no refunds or exchanges on loyalty reward dollar redemptions. I mean, obviously, we didn't collect, you know, this $60 or the $90 or the $120 or the $150. So there's no way for us to give somebody a refund if they're getting free product. So this is free product. It's basically the company just saying, hey, thank you for being a loyal My Daily Choice affiliate or customer. So with that said, on April 1st, 2020, When Autoship's process, you will see a notification on this page at the very top that shows you what your running balance is. Okay? It's going to show you what your loyalty reward balance is as your Autoships are processed. And when you go to shop, right? So when you click on shop at the top, if you have enough dollars in your balance, you will have an option to purchase product with just your loyalty reward dollars. Now, one thing I do want to clarify is that we're not going to split the difference when affiliates or customers are purchasing. So for instance, if you have $20 of loyalty reward dollars and you're trying to order a product that's $89, you can't apply the $20 of loyalty reward dollars to the $89 purchase. You have to redeem in just loyalty reward dollars. So you want to, what you want to do is you want to accumulate these dollars and then you can redeem them for a full purchase. So guys, I'm really, really excited about this program because the numbers don't lie. Look at the numbers here. 10%, 15%, 20%, 25%, 30%. As a company, we're giving every customer, we have hundreds of thousands of customers around the world. We have hundreds of thousands of affiliates. We're giving every customer, every affiliate, the ability to earn 30% back in loyalty reward dollars that they can redeem for free product. So we're taking our entire network and we're saying, hey, listen, we want to see you guys be on Autoship. We value your loyalty and we're going to reward you with free product for your loyalty. I think it's brilliant. I think it's genius. And I think if you go out to your team, your customers, and you start making calls and you show them the benefit of being on an Autoship, because right now they're probably just going in and making a one-time order, right? They're probably just going in and shopping when they want, whether it's the first of the month or the end of the month or when they run out of product, you know, they place an order whenever they want. But now you can show them this is the benefit of being on Autoship. It's not just having product coming every month to your doorstep, you can now get rewards. So if you love the products anyway, why not just set it up in the back office? Just set up your Autoship. You can go in, you can change it anytime. You can cancel it anytime if you don't like it, but you might as well take advantage of this program and get the free rewards that are coming with it. So with that said, there's gonna be more details that come out about this program. We are putting together a video that explains it in detail, but I wanted to at least get this out to you so that you could start sharing this with your affiliates and customers and your team and build Autoships throughout your whole organization. So thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you guys on the next one.